he that is my husband now came to me, as I followed Henry's course, when scarce the blood was well washed from his hands that issued from my other angel husband, and that dead saint which I then weeping followed. Oh, when, I say, I looked on Richard's face, this was my wish. Be thou, quoth I, accursed, for making me so young, so old a widow.
And cut, lovely.